Jesteśmy już po zakończeniu gali Fight Exclusive Night 12, Feel the Force, z nami mistrz tej organizacji, mistrz Fenu w wadze półśredniej formule MMA, Davy Gallon. Hello, Davy.
Hello, how are you?
So first of all, congratulations for your on your victory.
Yeah.
And your fight against Michał Michalski was really amazing.
Yeah,
really big
thanks.
Twist, because three rounds of, in my opinion, domination of your opponent.
Yes.
And four in the fourth round, you really go forward, and
yes,
you can beat him and earn the belt. So what's your impressions after this fight?
Okay, so yes, like you say, Michal dominate me in the first round. In the second round, I touch him with knee in the body, but it was only it was again a little domination from him, and in the third round I was good, and then he taking me down, and on the ground he took the off guard and do a really great job, controlling me on my back, opened my eyes, and I say okay, no problem, I got a cut, it's the first round, let's go. If I want to win, I got to knock him out or get the submission. So I say no matter, I'm cut, I'm tired, but I'm gonna win. And that's what happened, so I'm really happy for the win and the belt.
I remember our talk from yesterday when you said that Michalski is really athletic guy.
Yeah.
And he proved this tonight, because three rounds, and he outstrikes you. He had advantage in the power department.
Yeah.
But what's going in your corner between third and fourth round? Can you tell us?
Yes, like you say, Michalski is athletic and is powerful. I didn't feel like I was under power, like Michalski. You say yes, powerful, but I was okay, dominate me, but my time will come. So in the first round, my coach tell me, okay, you have the three round, you have to finish him. He say, come on, you can do it. You have everything in your mind, in your heart to do it. So you want the belt? Win the belt. And I say, okay, let's go. And they motivate me. My coach is like my brother. He give me everything God. So I say, I can't let them down. I owe my family and friends, everything. Everybody was behind me. So I say, I can't lose. I can't lose tonight. And so that's why I finish in the first round.
You think Polish audience accept you, full accept you?
Oh. I expect they full accept me. If they didn't accept me, I will fight again, do my best, and show them I'm the best. So maybe one day they full accept me. Maybe they already full accept me. Maybe, I expect. So let's use this. Maybe it's after party, in the street. Come on, photo, autograph, no matter, I don't care. I just, right now I'm the champion, and I just want to have fun, so.
So when you want to defend your belt?
I have a little injury, my eyes, it's nothing. I have broken my hand in the first round. So I just need to rest maybe 2-3 months, and then put anyone you want. Like I say, I'm a fighter, I want to have good fight, hard war. So give me everyone you want.
You hit Michał on the liver. You were aware that you kicked him, and that you made the right kick.
Yes. I tried to say, Michał, I will hit your legs, and then when you think, oh, I will always hit the leg and go up. It was a strategy with my coach. Say, go down, then pop in the body. I didn't did that much in the first round, because I want Michalski to get tired. In the second round, I touch him with the knee, and I heard like, oh, I said, okay, I touch him. In the third round, I try to again touch him, but he put me on the ground. And in the first round, just before the knockout, I hit him with maybe, it was in the clinch, it was on me, and maybe it was dominating me, but I was like, and touch him with the knee. I say okay, and I see him is tired. It was touch. I say okay, let's do the job. And that's why I said, like, one, two, and then pop in the body. I say, okay, I touch him. And I see in his eyes, say, okay, okay, and let's do the job. And I finish the job. So it was a good strategy, but Michalski was really strong. But at the end, the hard work worked. So I'm happy to have this knockout.
Michalski is a good boxer. He was maybe afraid that you will try to take him down, but it seems like you were not trying this. Was it your game plan to do boxing?
Yes, yes, it was my game plan. My game plan was to, you know, not taking my time, not want to finish in the first round, second round, just taking my time. Maybe hit his leg to broke his base, and then go to the body to tire him, and maybe when the end will come down, go to the high kick, thing like that. But taking my time, it's not like a construction game, but the opposite, like a deconstruction game, or like can I say, yes, the opposite of construction game. Just take my time and break the leg, break the back, break everything. And it works, I'm happy it works. And it was my game plan. Maybe if I was in difficulty, just with the punch, take him down and make him tired on his back, because Michal don't like to be on his back. But it's go to boxing, so let's box.
I wanted to ask about next fight. Your next fight will be defending a title in Fight Exclusive Night, or you will be exploiting other options. What do you think?
For me, if it's another fight in Fight Exclusive Night and defend my belt, yes, no problem. Right now, I got a contract with Exclusive Night, and if they want to say defend the belt, okay. If I'm in shape, my injury is good, I say okay, let's defend the belt. And if a bigger organization say to me, maybe you have five, okay, no problem. Yes, it's my goal to have a big organization. FN is a good organization. It starts to be really big, the Europe and everything. So I'm really proud and happy to have the belt. But if a bigger organization like Bellator, UFC, I don't know. Yes, I will be happy to fight. Like I say, I just want to fight and have fun because it's really my passion. So let's see.
Do you think it should be Michał who should get another try with you, or you would like to fight some other opponent first?
If FN think Michal deserve another chance, okay, give him a chance. Now I'm not Pavel or Rafal. I think they will decide. Maybe give me the fighter you want. Like I say, I'm a fighter, so they say you fight him. I say, okay, if I'm good, if I'm in shape, and I can train, I say, okay, let's go. Look, Michal. Everybody, no problem.
Great fight, thank you very much, and have a good fun in the after party.
Thank you. I will try just to dance and drink Diet Coke in the after party, and after have a good rest.
Wash your hand.
Yeah, of course.
Are you going to hospital now, or do you?
No, not tonight. I will go back to France, and then in France, watch my doctor and say, okay, I have a little injury, what you think about that? But come back to France first.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.